But chances are she came into your living room every week from 1991 to 1998 as Karen Foster on the hit ABC family sitcom Step by Step with Suzanne Somers and Patrick Duffy. But actress Angela Watson has roots right here in Southwest Florida. And it's modeling in Fort Myers, the 1980s, that really gave her a start in show business.
Yeah, it's great to have her back, too, in the studio. Angela's getting ready to co-host this really great fashion show with her husband, Brian, this week. It's going to be at the Luminary Hotel, beautiful venue, all part of a new local model management company started by top international model, Larissa Schmidt. And we got Larissa and Angela joining us, along with the whole cast this morning as well. And it's great to see you guys again.
Yes,
thanks for coming
thank
in.
You. Thanks for having us
Anytime.
Back. Yes.
Tell us about the show that's coming up.
Oh, yeah. Well, first thing, thank you for showing that clip of Step by Step. Did you guys know that it's 30 years ago in 1991 that Step by Step premiered on ABC?
That's
wow.
Amazing.
So it's like really special that we could be here.
Yeah. Watched it every Friday.
I love it.
Yes,
thanks. Watched it every Friday.
So, yes, my roots in acting really got kicked off by a place called Modeling Connection in Fort Myers in the 80s. And then through friends, through
yes.
church, through our we met at Sylvia's Ice Cream in Cape Coral.
Oh, cool.
And we just had this wonderful connection, lots of shared experiences. And when they told me what they were doing with JLC Model
yeah.
Management,
so,
I was like blown away.
Yeah, so they are with us yeah. now in this beautiful, you know, fashion show. I'm a model for over 10 years, and I'm bringing my experience to the area, you know, and we are doing, like, really great things.
That's really cool.
Tell us about some of the projects and about the show that's coming up.
So, yeah, we are, you know, Close is my business partner, and we have started this model agency this year, and we are, you know, working with so much love, teaching these young girls, you know, doing so many beautiful things. They know they've been, like, you know, following everything we are doing, right?
Yes, yeah. We have. Yeah, so they've been kind of shooting a reality show leading
yes,
up
well.
To teach these kids how to model. And really what impressed us was that they're seeing a difference in their confidence and their self-esteem and showing that, you know, trying to bring this inclusion to this industry, which doesn't always
yes.
Include
yes.
all types and that everyone can participate in.
Yes.
And so that's what we really love to be a part of it. And they asked us to co-host it.
Yeah.
Oh,
and Brian
fun.
And I, we met in acting class 15 years ago mm-hmm. in Los Angeles.
Yeah, crazy story how things work and together. And yeah. You know, so as Antonio Montana would say hello to our newest friend.
Makes sense.
Yeah. I love that.
Yeah.
And so the fashion show is coming up here pretty soon.
Tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night.
Tomorrow,
what can
yeah.
we expect when folks come out and enjoy?
So we are going to have Macy's on the runway and 40 models walking. So
wow.
it's going to be really beautiful. They're going to be presenting it. So it's going to be at the Luminary Hotel at 8 p.m. tomorrow.
And how can we go and see this? Are there tickets that we need to buy?
For this one is only like invited people.
Okay.
So yeah, you know, if anyone is interested in coming, they have to contact us through our website.
Great.
Okay.
Is the modeling company looking like accepting anybody to come? And
yes, we are trying
up?
To focus more on the girls we already have.
Okay.
But we are open. Yeah, of course, we are open to see new girls and then try to make that work with the
That's
new
really cool.
yeah, talents.
I love that, and the fact that you were talking about inclusivity and making
yes.
it a different type of agency,
yeah,
because in the past it has not been that
That's
way.
Right.
It can be a really hard industry. I have suffered so much from this, you know. It's hard. They're really tough on girls, and we start in such a young age. So, you know, we are, like, working to make things different and make sure everyone is included and to treat everyone nicely as well.
Sounds like it's going to be a fun time.
Especially
at the Luminary.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
that's
we're
exciting.
And you guys
beautiful.
Are invited, of course.
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Do I meet the height requirement?
I know, that's why
together,
my modeling
baby.
Career was like over. I think it passed 5'3".
Right.
So.
That's some lips in the issue.
Well, thank you so much for telling us about this and bringing this to Fort Myers.
Oh,
I think it's fantastic to have you here in Southwest Florida. And we'll put the information for you on
great.
Our website as well as on our Facebook page at abc-7.com.